This is our Patrick. This is my room. This fat room right here. And my cousin Anson's tape recorder me. It's gonna be on Channel 3 TV. Pretty soon I'll be a movie star. Cause I'm the man. This room is special to me. Cause it's blue. My favorite color blue. Got all my posters up. All the posters up there. I got Joe DeCesa as my boys. I got Chris Cross. Everybody. Got the whole crew up here. And way back in the days when I had this bed, my brother used to sleep with me up. They had two bedrooms in here. Then after I kicked my brother out. After I had this room all to myself. I fixed it all up. Got new TV and everything. I got basketball hoop up in there. Cause I'm living large. Alright? And then whenever talking to a girl something, come up into my room, talk to her, watch some TV, you know, like watch some DuckTales and stuff. I'm a little boy, but I know how to treat a girl. So all you girls that are watching me right now, you know what's up. And you know my cousin Anson too. So if you want to get with my cousin Anson, I'll hook you up. If you want my number, you come to me. Because you be seeing me around. I go to Pot House. It's all right, school, everybody, and everything. Got my boys up in there, like Eddie, James. They're up in my room. Had a good year with them and everything. And my boys. I got a lot of girls up over there, too. They're chilling. One of them goes to my cousin Anderson. My cousin Anderson likes her. I ain't gonna say that girl's name, but I know she's watching. I know if she knows. I ain't talking to nobody because I ain't like nobody really. I ain't have no one in mind. But, you know, this is the best room around. Nobody can get with my room. Because I got my sneakers up in here. I got my Genesis. Got everything. I'm living large. And I got my remote control car. Fat remote control car. This remote control car. It's fat. I want a trophy for it. First place. First place trophy. I got my cordless phone. Call all the chicks I want. Cause I'm living large. This is my first place trophy right here. My first place trophy right here. It's like that. That's number one. No one can get with that. I can call anybody I want. Got all my tapes up over here. Got my fat radio, stereo. Cause I'm living large. Well, this is my room. Well, I'm happy to have this room. Real lucky. I got my moms with me, my brother. They're not here right now. Let's bring up another subject. Things I like, things I don't like. Now, let's see. Let's talk about basketball. See, I like basketball. I don't know anybody that likes basketball more than me. Cause I want to be a basketball star in my life. I want to be probably another Michael Jordan, another Reggie Lewis. I feel bad for Reggie Lewis cause he died and all, but he was my boy straight up. Yeah. Girls, when they watch me play basketball, they scream and everything because I'm the man. Going up in the air, grooving and everything. I don't smoke for all those girls that do crap. You better stay away from me. No, you can't get with me. Just because I'm on TV doesn't mean you can get with me. Because I be making money because I'm on TV. You know how people want me. Looking so good. So all you girls are doing crap, forget that, drop that. Can't get with me, because I'm a clean boy. Ain't smoke, tobacco, none of that. You can't get with me if I, no way. You can't even come close to me. You won't even know what color I am. That's, nah, I can't have that. And, see, I don't know what's up with prejudiced people. Because, I don't know. We're all on this earth. God made us. Because God's the man. He's straight up. Give him much daps. And to all those prejudiced people, y'all could just step. Y'all stupid over there. Y'all prejudiced. Because all of us just wants to be friends. And because we all got the same side. And I'm just telling all y'all to step. If y'all prejudiced, don't come near us. Don't go near anybody, because you're not, that ain't right. Ain't right at all. I was thinking if we could go outside or something and show you around the neighborhood.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
What's up?
How you doing?
Good. How's it?
All right.
This is my mom, Elsie Dubois, and she looks good, don't she? Look at her long limo right here. Nice green limo. All living large, and she looks good, don't she? Look at that green limo.
Of course I look good. I always look good.
I know. You especially look good in the car, too.
Yeah, but why you don't cut the grass for me? How bad you are.
Mom, I'm too tired. See, listen, I'm a little boy. When I cut the grass, I ain't make no kind of money.
Oh, sure. You're always tired. What about me? I start to get old. You're supposed to help me, man.
Yeah, you're starting to get old.
Yeah.
Ma, I'm in my 50s. I'm in my 50s, got old legs. Ma, I'm trying to be a basketball player. I ain't got time to cut the grass. You know what you should do? Put cement on the grass and then make a basketball court. That's that, and I won't have to cut the grass no more. And plus, George is a big man. He's 18 years old. He should cut the grass.
Oh, you try to play basketball?
Yeah.
And make sure you're a good player to make some money.
That's
okay?
Right. That's right. He's going to make it in. Is he going to get it? Oh, yeah. Oh, brick.
Patrick's going for another one. Is he going to make it? He's going for it. And brick. He got it in. Patrick's going to try it again. He's very confident. Is he going to make it? Jam it. Slam it. Get it in. No. Brick. Patrick's going to drive it in. No one knows if he's gonna get it in. He's trying to get it in. Oh, he jams it. What a shot.